Hola, mis amigos y mis amigas. Bienvenidos a The Last of Us Part 2, Part 5, or The Last of Us Part 2 and Part 5. I hope you enjoyed that because I don't speak Spanish fluently. I just thought it would be fun. But anyways, let's get back into where we were. Let's see. Oh, that's right. I just got done killing that guy. And we are about to be ambushed. As much as I want to save my ammo, I'm gonna have to use these. Ooh, you walked into that, or rather leaned into that. But I will take it, along with that bullet.
Let's go.
And that bullet.
How many guys did you see? Enough. We gotta get the hell out of here.
Uh-huh. You were very right about that, Dina.
It was this way! Move up! Clear the rooms!
Oh, let's go this way. Where'd the other guy go?
Yeah, got it!
Poke your head up. Do it.
Water trapped!
Oh shit.
Not here.
Oh, yes I am. I'm over here.
He's
so freaking close. Oh god.
We got her. Here.
Whoa, shit. Dina, why are you walking? Yeah. Gosh damn it. Alright. Circle back out. See if we can regain our stealth. Because I really just want to shoot him in the head. Perfect. Oh shit. Fuck. No! Damn it. Oh, that's right. I can throw shit. I think I have a bottle. Probably could have done that. It's on the floor. Whap.
It was this way! Move up!
All right. Clear the room. That way. Go that way.
I saw them go that way.
Where'd they go? Comb this entire area. Don't let them get away.
Try Dina. Take care of them.
God damn it!
Ammo? No, of course not. Who am I kidding? This is Survivor Plus. Of course he doesn't have ammo. Shit. Oh shit. Bullet. God damn it. Come on. Where are they? Right
straight
there.
Ahead! Put them down!
We got this. It's alright. It's all good. We'll get through this together.
It was this way.
Let's get ahead of them. Hold on, so wait. We just go for it. Hurry. Where did you go? Okay. Oh, where are you going? fuck.
There might be someone here. I'm on.
No, you didn't see me. You didn't see me.
I saw something.
No, you didn't.
I'll see what's up.
All right, be careful.
Oh.
Over here.
You bitch.
Move
that
would have
been a headshot. Reload. Yes. The other guy at? Oh, you're right there. I didn't realize I ran out of ammo. Oh shit. Do I have anything else? I literally have nothing else. What's gonna happen? No! Jump, Ellie! Oh my god. Just kill him, Dina. Kill him. Do it while I heal myself.
Here we go.
No? Nothing? Should I just throw a smoke bomb at you? Okay, now you jump over that stupid wall. Oh, waste of a smoke bomb, but it was worth it. Alright.
You good? Yeah. You recognize any of these guys?
Nope.
No.
Because if I did, I'm pretty sure we would have paused and reflected on how he was one of the scumbags that was there. No ammo. No ammo at all. Can I craft anything? Nope. I sure can't. Do I actually have to click on them? I wonder. I guess I could have tested that out. This sucks. I have no ammo. There's a few guys up ahead.
Watch it. I want everybody down here now.
Where the fuck those shots come from?
I don't know. Search the courtyard. You hold the camera.
Good job, Dina. Good job.
Scars. Trespasser got me. How the fuck did this happen?
I wasn't there, I
what the fuck? Fucking ammo!
Holy shit! Trespasser's loose!
Coward.
Yeah, whatever.
Okay, where'd you go?
Found
you. Fuck, there's a lot of them.
You sure did, Dina. You sure did. Okay, what else? What else can I scrounge up? Did I not lose health during that debacle? I am impressed. Yeah, Dina. Hang on. I'm still looking for shit. There's a workbench over here. Oh, maybe not a workbench. thought it was, just because of the light. But I can craft something. I can craft my arrow! Literally, my one arrow. Wasn't there a skill? Oh, yeah. Oh, wait. Oh, that's a skill. I just need 5 more pills! 5 more pills, and then I can get that skill. So that I can craft 2 arrows instead of just the one.
I'll find out.
Nothing? Nothing for me to scavenge? Oh well. Give me some pills! Pills. Yes. Ooh, a note. From here on out, kill all trespassers. We'll send additional units to locate the other woman. Return to the fob and Eod. Bring all available supplies. Give me that rifle ammo. Anything else? No? Alright. Yep. Okay. So... Oh, I have to get this first. Lame. Alright, whatever. Worth it. Oh.
What about this?
It is locked.
Let's try it.
Okay.
We gotta get away from this school. Now. There has to be a way down the street somewhere.
Mm-hmm. There sure is.
I got it. Come on.
Ouchies. Neato. Oh yeah. Oh, let's test out that theory. Dang. We are not solving the green dot mystery right now. Because I decided to press that a little too soon. Med kit. I'm not using that to make a Molotov. Not right now, anyways. Eventually, I will need it.
We need to get to the street.
Well, Dina, if you help me scavenge for shit, we'd probably get to the street by now, wouldn't we?
Got us posted up on a 2-week at the TV station. Scars spotted in the area. Here's something to hold you over, Leah. TV station. You think she's still there? I gotta find out, right? So, spy all these tall buildings. That way. Go get Leah.
But before I do, I didn't check these rooms. Awkward drop that was.
You good? Yeah. I thought I was fucked back there. Thanks for the save, by the way.
Of course.
So, those are the wolves. They're really armed.
Yeah, they are. Do you think there were gonna be this many of them?
Tommy said this was a possibility.
Does that change anything for you?
No.
Yeah.
Keep an eye out for patrols.
Murky water.
Out around here.
How many?
I passed two, but I got a feeling there were more.
And once they realize we're out of the school,
and that we killed their fucking friends,
they'll be out in force looking for us.
I can't believe they just attacked like that.
These people are not like us.
What if we'd been refugees? What if we, I don't know, had intel they needed?
It doesn't seem like they care about that.
Something keeps bugging me. Why Why didn't they kill you and Tommy when they had the chance?
I don't know.
It seems reckless.
Maybe they're dumb.
Maybe.
What?
Could be that you just weren't who they were looking for. So they let you go.
Yeah, well, they did beat the shit out of us. The one guy Jordan kicked my face in.
Yeah, but why do you think that they didn't finish
it? It doesn't matter. They fucked up.
They did.
What was the name of the girl? The one in the TV station?
Leah.
Is she the one...
She the one with the braid?
No. Only thing I remember about her was the sound of her crying over that sadistic fuck's face when I sliced him open.
So, how do you want to handle her?
Find out what she knows. Find out where the others are. Go from there.
You gonna ask her why they did it?
Yeah.
What are you doing with that?
I'm gonna show you.
I'll be back in a sec. I'll keep watch.
Viv, we were robbed last night. It was Jimmy. I hope you act alone. If you guys are in a rough spot, you can talk to me. I care for you and your son. Now more than ever, we need to be looking out for each other. There are enough criminals running the city. Add a little salt and some water to these, and it almost tastes like the real thing. It's not much, but hopefully it'll help get you to the next drop-off, at least. Raul. Yay!
Was it worth it?
Yeah. Pretty good haul.
Any of this jogging memories of stuff Joel said about his past?
Nothing new.
What are the chances he did stuff that you don't know about?
Hi. Wasn't very
Can I not take this out? Oh, I can't take that out. Lame.
I wonder what Tommy's making of all this.
You probably know more about all the people Joel crossed.
I can get in there. It feels like I can get in there. I want to get in there. Can Dina help me? Maybe? Maybe not? Just right there? Anything? No? Lame. Do 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 do. trap myself. I thought I could go in there. Oh well. It was worth the try. Can I hop this? Nope, can't hop that. Alrighty, time to press on.
Still kind of see the buildings. How you want to go? Let's see.
See you up there. Oh shit. Oh fuck.
Ellie. Wolves. Shit.
Missed. Lame. Just lame. All right, let's try that again. Can I climb up here? Sure can. Ooh. You can do it.
Shut
up. I always believed in you.
Any left? I don't think so. Good. Shit. You recognize any of them? None.
massive.
You think the wolves are spread out all over?
I sure hope not.
Ooh, what's over here? Yes, I know there was an open door, but I feel like jumping through the window.
Anything in here? Just Halloween stuff. Some of this stuff is funny looking. I'm not a fan.
What's down here? Holy shit, there's a whole other open space. Get out of here. God damn it.
Go, go.
Oh, shit. Oh my god. I didn't realize that there were wolves all around me. That's what I get for just barging on in and not listening. Alright, let's try this again. We're gonna go back down there because I bet there's some good shit for me to grab.
Thank you.
Oh, just breathe. Yeah, you said it. Oh, not a moment to relax, just constantly scavenging and watching for your life. All right, let's go.
I see him.
Oh, shit. That's right, Dina, you got it. I have faith in you.
In the storm.
I missed. Are you kidding me? Ooh, that's what I get for missing. Bullet to the dome. You would have thought I learned. Wow. You're doing the Lord's work, Dina. You're doing the Lord's work. Bro! Oh, I can't go under there. I thought I could. God, I'm doing terribly. This is it. Third time's a charm.
Over there, in the building.
Oh wait, arrows, that's what I want. Nothing. Okay.
Think we got company. I'll check it out.
No, you don't. You don't have any company. You don't have jack shit. No, it didn't. You saw nothing.
Might have something.
Geez, Dina, could you be any louder?
I'll go check it out. There, what you got?
I got nothing.
Ooh. I don't even know why I try to shoot. I'm just gonna keep missing bullets.
Hey, I think it's this way.
Yeah. I'm not done scavenging this place. Alrighty. Now I will press on. What's out here?
Okay. We got to the other side of the checkpoint. Dina.
Yeah. Give me your hand. Hey, that round building. It looks like the TV station from your map.
Yeah. Come on. I would have done all this without you.
Look at you.
Oh shit.
Oh fuck.
What the fuck was that?
Oh, I remember
ran into
this.
A trap. A what? Explosive trap. Watch where you're walking.
Mm-hmm. This is gonna be extra fun. I remember first time going through this shit. I was blowing up left and right. Is my stepping on glass alerting the infected? Nothing? Oh! See what I mean? Something pretty obvious. Some not so obvious. Come at me, bro. Me too. Right there. There you do. Is there any over here? Too fast. You never know where those traps could be.
I think we gotta get
Ellie.
Fuck. I'm okay. Come on. Is Leah chick? What if she's gone by the time we get there?
I don't want to think about that right now. Yeah, that'd be smart. But we'd probably blow up some stragglers.
You put up sign. Hey, look.
What do you think it is?
Someone who wants us to feel her love. You think she's related to the wolves?
I don't know.
It's kind of fucking
shit. They're all shot.
Look, it's Tommy's.
In fact, it did a number on this one.
Oh,
You okay?
Yeah, sorry. It's just that...
Let it out, Dina. Let it out. I bet that would smell disgusting.
All right. I must have taken off on foot. You good to keep going?
Yeah, I'm fine. Please.
How'd this city get so wrecked? Boston wasn't like this, was it?
Boston didn't have a full-blown civil war. Fireflies never put up this kind of resistance.
You see the TV station?
Yeah, it's that way. Uphill.
Whoa. More bodies. More shot bodies. Tommy definitely came this way.
I bet he went through there.
And if I'm not mistaken, this area is riddled with traps. Yep. There's one right there. Oh, this is gonna be some funsies for the next part. Yep, that's right, everybody. I'm gonna have to end this part right here. It's a good spot. Hopefully by the next part, we'll be on our way to that radio station right after these traps. My goodness. But thank everybody for watching. Please leave a like, comment, and subscribe. It'd be very much appreciated. But until next time, we'll see you then.